My experiences at Capitol High have been awesome too. Like going to Morp with you, Eve.
Be there for you more than night. con this year was really, really healthy. The assemblies that we had in, like school and stuff, they weren't as healthy.
Pumped up, like the athletes, like the football players get pumped up for the game, or the volleyball players. And another way to get pumped up is to go down to the weight room, but I don't think they went to the weight room to get pumped up for a game. I think they went to go get ready for some action with Helena High guys, you know, like a rumble.
What's going on? a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you.
While filming for the video annual, we had a chance to talk to several seniors and get their opinions on the best and worst experiences at Capitol High. Now we're going to show you some footage of these seniors.
Best experience.
My best experience in high school, there's probably 15 or 20 of them, and I couldn't talk to you about it right now.
Does that count for weekends?
Yeah, does that count weekends? No, this championship game, no doubt. Winning state championship had the best.
I had lots of fun in high school. I used to get happy a lot. I get really confused. It's
hard to drive when you're confused.
Yeah, it's not a tree. You'd have to have it.
We cut down a big tree.
Time me and all my friends were up in Scratch Gravel at Ryan Jensen's house, and we took the topper off my Jimmy. There's like 30 of us, and we all piled in there. And we're driving down the road, and we're running over trees and stuff, and putting dents in my car, and we were jumping it. It was fun. And then afterwards, a couple of kids fell out, but we don't pick them up. And then we came back, and we went up to the pit.
Who fell out?
I don't remember.
To say the best thing about my high school experience has been expanding my scientific basis here. Tom Pedersen, he's been my science sponsor, and I've been able to compete in a lot of different science competitions. And probably the most memorable experience was when I went down to the Butte Regional Science Fair and won the grand prize, which is a trip to Alabama, which I'll be taking later in May.
Oh, good fun.
So that was probably the best experience of high school.
Oh, very nice.
What was your project on?
I think that there are a lot of cowboys here, and there's quite a few jock people, people who are big into sports, the football man, yeah. And then there's quite a few stoner people. Well, not a lot, but there's a few, the park hangout gang. And there's a couple hippie people. like me, peace man. And that's about it, really.
And the Earth Awareness people, and then there's like, I don't know what you'd classify most of us as, just kind of
good old boys.
Yeah, good old boys. We don't really, we're not skaters or anything like that. We're just normal, I guess you'd say. Dave and Kyle will probably be in jail. And the rest of them, except for maybe Byron and Eric, they'll all be at college. And Byron and Eric will be playing football somewhere. I don't know where, but somewhere.
What's the one thing?
I'll give everyone a piece of advice.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a serious husband
one
time.
Yeah. Right on. I got that one.
Because if you do,
he'll hurt you.
And I like haven't had a date. This was a new boy in like 2 years.
Wait, me saying I haven't had a date.
Hey, wait a minute, dude. I haven't even had a date in 2 years.
What are you talking about?
I mean, besides him. I mean, but it's not like a date because we know each other so well, so you don't, it's not like a big deal. You don't even have to get ready with anyone.
And the next thing I knew, I was on the ground, woke up, looked over at Rich sitting next to me, said, and he kept saying he was going to hit this big jump, you know? And so I figured that I just, when he hit the jump, I fell out of the back of the truck and I left. And I looked over at Rich and he was laying there too, and I said, so they left you too, huh?
We're trying to push it. There's about 15 kids.
About that, yeah.
About 15 kids pushing this truck down the river, and we couldn't get it to go anywhere.